Okay, I'm gonna be doing. Welcome to Tutorial Tuesday! Oh, fine, you're off, you stupid bizass! I'm gonna be doing a tutorial today for Princess Bubblegum. Here's all the things you're gonna need: a Barbie Markman's palette. Yes, Barbie, don't laugh. It's very pigmented and it works. Individual eye palette or a primer and a base. Just a primer. A clear complexion concealer from Elme. Wet n Wild lip gloss shade of Cotton Candy. Wet n Wild liquid blush called Mega Glow, and it's the shade of Rosy Rose. This is a pink lip crayon from NYX. And it's called Dolly Pink. You're gonna need a eyeshadow brush, preferably not used. You're gonna need two different mascaras today: Drama from Avon and a Define Eyelash Volume Mask Waterproof Mascara from Maybelline New York. This is a choice. It's called Fusion All My Children Shimmer Fragrance Stick. You can use this if you want to. I just got it because it's really pretty and it smells really nice. And of course, you're going to need your primer and illuminator stick. Or a brush! Okay. Okay, first we're going to start off with a Completer Complexion Concealer. I think I just said that wrong. And put it all over your face. Try not to talk. 1 second. I'm in the dark for a reason. 1 sec. Let me turn on the water. I need to wash something off. And you can't see it because I said so. While I am in the dark, just continue to apply a concealer. Apply it wherever you see a blemish, where you see a spot, everywhere. And rub it in. Sorry, you can't see me yet. Lights are broken. The lights will turn on. Okay, 1 second. Just let me fix this. Just let me rub in my concealer. Okay, there we go. The lights work.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so just rub into your concealer. Why is the door open? Okay. Next, since we're done with our concealer, make sure it's all rubbed in. Take off your ring. Oh my gosh, you printed a butterfly. Okay, anyway. We're gonna work on our blush first. So just get some on your fingers. And just put it on your cheeks. On your cheekbone. It's very shimmery and it's pretty. And I absolutely adore it. So it just goes on over your concealer and over your foundation. You can rub in with your foundation if you would like. There we go. There's the look. Like, it looks like you're actually blushing because it's a face illuminator. Okay. I'm not going to use this right now. Next, we're going to use a primer right here, and it goes on your all over your lids. I put it to my crease on my lid, and then I rub it in with glue. and finger after. Okay. Just rub in the primer. I'm going to change my hands. Just rub it in everywhere, all over your eye. Like, not in your eye, because that might burn. I've never gotten it in my eye because I'm a pro. Yes, you will look pale, but who cares? Just all over your eye, here in your eye, your bubbles, everything. Okay. Next, you're going to take an eyeshadow brush and apply all over pink shadow. But first, we're going to take the lighter pink. And put it near your brow bone, right near your eyebrow. Do this for both eyes. Okay, next you're going to take the darker pink. And then you're going to go crazy, crazy, crazy all over your lid. All over your lid. Perfect. Like that, right? And dab a little bit of pink right here. And then go under it like that. So there's pink everywhere. Do the same for the eyes. Yada yada yada. I hate how, like, one eye looks, like, darker than the other. And then once I get, like, both of them, they both look different. Ugh. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. There. They're equal now. You have it. Oh, yeah. I remember the pink right here. There we go. There's Princess Bubblegum's eye look. Next, you're going to put on... First, you're going to take the Drama from Avon. And put it on both eyes. So I just heard of this. Adventure Time is coming on now. And then take the other one here. To give it more volume. Next, we're going to use for your lips the lip crayon. Okay. Next, you're going to take your lip gloss. Sorry. And apply it to your lip. There's your Princess Bubblegum look. I hope you guys like it. Like, comment, favorite this video, possibly. Maybe, possibly a tweet here and there. Here, there, everywhere. I'm too lazy to put in my, Twitter username, so check out my other videos to get my username. It's in some of my other videos. So yeah, so you can check out my videos anytime. Comment, like, favorite, and subscribe. Bye! One second.